Which of the following techniques is selective to loosen the muscle mucus in respiratory tract, which is in chronic bronchitis, for example? They have thick mucus inside the airways. You need to get rid of them. Or in a disease, we call it cystic fibrosis, a genetic disease that they produce so much thick mucus inside the airways, so you need to help them to get rid of it. The answers are muscle squeezing technique, vibration, tapotement, kneading. The correct answer is tapotement. Tapotement techniques such as hacking and cupping, they just help the patient to get rid of the mucus. So what you do cupping, cupping, cupping over the chest, and then you stop, you ask the patient to cough, to clean, give them a tissue to clean the mucus, and then you continue, repeat the technique again. So the answer is tapotement.